Priestly formation is not merely within the confines of seminary structure and programs. It is a collaboration of individuals in and out of the seminary who are willing to help in the formation process. As one of the recipients of this assistance, I express my sincere gratitude to all those who have opened their hearts and extended their hands to seminarians like me.
You are such a blessing of God to us. With your assistance, I don't have to be overly preoccupied about my financial obligation here in the seminary, and therefore be focused better in my priestly training. May God bless you and reward you for your kindness.
It is indeed God's blessing to be a part of the St. Augustine Major Seminary community. Coming from a poor family, I felt in a special way God's divine providence through generous people who continue to support my studies. Without them, it would be difficult for me to respond to God's call toward self-donation. Thank you very much.
Pastoral training plunges me right into the heart of the world today, journeying with the people in their joys and hopes, afflictions and anxieties. My experience of the apostolate has initiated me to the real challenges that awaits me in my priestly ministry. And I would like to personally thank you for helping me to realize this important aspect of my formation. Your support has helped me in more ways than one, and hopefully I will be a true channel of God's presence among His people.
I am in the last year in the seminary formation. I am deeply grateful to the generous benefactors who have been helping me since I entered in the seminary 7 years ago. Through their spiritual and material assistance, I have experienced God's unchanging goodness, the God I wish to offer my life as a diocesan priest in Oriental Mindoro.
I am very grateful and thankful to all of you, especially our kababayans, for the kindness and generosity that you have extended to our seminary. May God bless you and your families for your act of kindness.